Yes, it is advisable to visit your GP if you think your baby is suffering with colic, as it will ensure the correct diagnosis. I would advise visiting your GP when you first notice symptoms of the colic, such as the persistent, high-pitched and inconsolable crying. Having the support and reassurance of your GP will allow you to focus and concentrate on alleviating the colic.